And Cairn India are in focus as they have received the final go-ahead for their impending merger. 27th April has been set as the record date for the share swap agreement. Listen in to what the Vedanta Group Chairman Anil Agarwal had to say on the completion of the merger.
Overhaul the entire identity, all the identity has merged with Vedanta Limited. So this company altogether will be Vedanta Limited. This will be an Indian company. The government look at for us to produce 50%, and we need a lot of investment for that. We'll be investing almost $10 billion, about 50,000 to 60,000 crores, to further expand the capacity. The company will generate a good cash flow, so we don't have to go outside. Internal accrual will help us to make this investment.
Okay, let's get chatting.